Welcome back, dear students, to exercise session of chapter number 3, collective nouns. Kindly open page number 19 of your English grammar book, chapter number 3. So here on page number 19, we are having exercise B. आज हम exercise B करने वाले हैं. Tick the correct collective nouns for the given words, cross the wrong ones, and write the correct answers. So what we are supposed to do, यहाँ पर हमें already कुछ collective nouns given है. As you can see, कुछ words यहाँ पर underline है. So underline words are the collective nouns. And we have to identify that which collective nouns are correct. कौन से collective noun ठीक है? Those who are correct, वहाँ पर हम tick लगाएंगे. We will write, we will mark a tick over there. And those who are wrong, we will mark a cross over there. And not only cross, हमें cross के बाद correct वाला वहाँ पर लिखना भी है. Now let us start doing it. So here we are having the first one. A band of monkeys. So here we are talking about a group of monkeys. So do we call it a band? No, we don't call it a band. Because band kiska hota? Band is of our musicians. So that is why it is wrong. We will put a cross on band. And the correct word for monkeys will be a troop. That is T-R-O-O-P. So the correct one will be a troop of monkeys. Then we have a second one, a pile of stones. मतलब बहुत सारे stones को जब हम एक साथ रख देते हैं तो उसका बहुत सारा बड़ा सा pile बन जाता है, ढेर बन जाता है. So that is why a pile of stone is correct. Pile is the correct collective noun. Then we have a group of grapes. Have you heard a group of grapes? कभी आपने सुना है कि group हो और वो भी grapes का? No, obviously no. So that is why group is a wrong collective noun. हम क्या word use करते हैं? Come on, think fast. We used to use a word that is bunch. मतलब गुच्छा. So that is why we are having a word that is bunch of grapes. So the correct word will be a bunch of grapes. Then we have a bouquet of musicians. So what is a bouquet of musicians? कभी आपने सुना है कि musicians का bouquet होता है? Obviously no. क्योंकि आपने किसका सुना है? Bouquet is of flowers. Flowers का bunch को हम bouquet कहते हैं. We never call a bouquet of musicians. So that is why it is absolutely wrong. We will write it over here, the correct one. So the correct one will be band, a band of musicians. आपको पता है ना, musicians का band होता है. They used to perform concerts and everything. Then we have a flight of stairs. Flight क्या होता है? अगर हम group of stairs, एक से ज़्यादा stairs. Stairs क्या होती हैं? सीढ़ियाँ. उनसे ज़्यादा होती हैं. You must have seen stairs in school, at your house, workplace. बहुत सारी जगहों पर आपने stairs देखी होंगी. तो अगर एक से ज़्यादा होगी तो we will use a word that is flight. उसके लिए जो collective noun है, we will say it is flight. हम ये नहीं बोलेंगे कि group of stairs और a bunch of stairs, so those all are wrong. So that is why flight is absolutely correct. Let's put a tick mark. Then we have a sixth one, a school of elephants. यहाँ पर हम किसके बारे में बात करें? Elephants के group की. तो क्या हम elephants के group को school कहते हैं? Obviously no. What we used to call it? We used to call herd. We have already done that in previous exercise also. So that is why it will be a herd of elephants. You will put a cross over here. And the correct word we will write over here, that is H-E-R-D, herd. A herd of elephants, matlab elephants ka group, ya elephants ka jhund. So here we have our seventh one, a bunch of flowers. So have you heard ki hum flowers ke liye bunch use karte hain? Obviously no, because I have taught you in the Zoom meeting also that for flowers we use a word that is bouquet. That is B-O-U-Q-U-E-T. Now let's write it. So the correct word will be bouquet of flowers. So I have written B-O-U-Q-U-E-T. We are going to pronounce it as bouquet, not bouquet, as you were pronouncing in the class. That was wrong. Now we have eighth one, a herd of fish. क्या कभी आपने सुना है कि fish का herd होता है? Obviously no, for fish we are having a different word. So that is why we are going to put a cross over here. And the collective noun for fish is school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. A school of fish, yani group of fish. Now we have ninth one, a swarm of bees. मतलब ये हनी बीज आप देख रहे हैं, इनका पूरा ग्रुप. सो इनके लिए हम स्वॉर्म्स वर्ड यूज करते हैं, तो दैट्स वाई इट इज एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. एंड वी हैव टेंथ वन, एन आर्मी ऑफ सोल्जर्स. सो आपको पता है कि सोल्जर्स के लिए वी ऑलवेज यूज अ वर्ड दैट इज आर्मी. सो दैट इज वाई आर्मी इज एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट ओवर हियर. सो एज इंस्ट्रक्टर ट्राई टू डू दिस एक्सरसाइज इन बुक ओनली. यू हैव टू लर्न इट. टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ. वी विल मीट अगेन इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन.